Well, we started it in 2005, and the idea was to make healthcare available to a large population of people who were very much underserved. Our clinic was meant for the people that just didn't have the resources. Those who can pay a dollar. It costs $7 or $8 for each person who comes.
Estamos aquí trabajando haciendo limpiezas. Profilaxis dental, extracciones, emergencias. Este lugar es muy importante para los habitantes de aquí porque no hay ningún otro consultorio cerca.
We have a foundation called Esperanza para Haina, which means hope for Haina. And the hope is that the people who are able to come to our clinic have hope and are encouraged. Our doctors and our helpers who work there are people who really care about them.
Entonces, después que comencé a trabajar con ustedes, yo venía de voluntaria un día. Y entonces me fue gustando esto y me quedé aquí. Tengo como 12 años ya con ustedes.
We have a clinic where people can go and feel like they're being taken care of, that they're important, that they're, there is hope.
Público en general, niños, envejecientes, adolescentes.
Es importante porque es que son muchas personas de muy bajo recurso y aquí, a través de aquí, obtienen muchas ayudas.
So we have pap smears, we have checking for blood pressure, checking for insulin, all of those things to help the people to control diseases before they get out of hand.
Me siento bien, ¿por qué? Porque cuando yo llegué aquí, yo le tenía miedo hasta para inyectar, pero ahora no, ahora quiero seguir para ayudar.
Unless somebody is willing to accept love, nobody can give it to them. The folks who come to our clinic come and receive love, and they can receive because there are people willing to give. So without the love of those people who are one step beyond, we would not be able to be in existence. There are lots of folks who are not in the picture, but who are part of who we are and what we do.